Welcome participants, participants of MRM Nigeria. I'm here to present ideology of MMM. This is a guided school project presented by me, Okorie Ikechukwu, and MMM 2017 Group 2. As you can see, what is MMM? MMM Mafrodi Mondial Movement. MMM is a global community of financial aid and donation exchange. MMM is a social network that connects the people who wants to donate money with the one who wants to get money. Participants transfer money directly to each other. Peer-to-peer system, no central account. It will not collect your money. Who we are? Over 138 million members worldwide, 107 countries, the largest donation exchange network in the world. In 1994, MMM had 1/3 of the entire cash in Russia. It was recently reported that the Bitcoin price are being driven up just because of MMM. We are a community that builds on helping people become free. MMM ideology. What is MMM ideology? MMM ideology is creating a fair financial system where money will no more be an issue. Creating a platform where there will be no need to go to banks to borrow money or to exchange financial projects. How MMM works. From one hand to another, you give pay to me, I pay to you. From me, Mr. A to Mr. B. MMM is a community of people providing each other financial help on the principle of gratuitousness, reciprocity, and benevolence. You can see from the board, you provide help. From the green color shows that you provide help. When you click provide help, it will give you a show you a link where you make a help. The yellow or the orange one shows where you get help. When you provide help, you request for help. Mavrodia is the internal currency of the system. Mavrodia amount will start growing from the moment of deposit at a rate of 30% per month. But nowadays, it grows 100% per month. The calculation of interest occurs twice a week, on Tuesdays and Thursdays. This sum is Mavrodia shows how much you can request yourself. Where does 30% come from? People all over the world ask, where does this 30% come from? There is no interest rate in MMM. In MMM, after you donate money, you get reward with Mavro. Mavro is an index of your contribute to the development of the community. The index grows at 30% a month, now 100% per month. It is just a technical term. Programmers can adjust this growth rate of Mavro at any moment. The amount of Mavro and its growth rate can be decreased, increased, and stopped or cancelled. MMM 30% NA Circle, providing help BHQ, get help GH, withdrawal. It takes out your profit, return back to the BHQ, or it takes all that's all. 30% mathematical approach. You can see from the board, you see provide help, the Qs of it, 100, you get from the 30% of it, you get in a month, you get 130. When you provide help of 100, you get help of 130. That is 20 times 100 equals to 200,000 total on PHQ. For the 30% to be paid, 600 has to be generated. It gets generated within the participant through PH from participants in early on the Q monthly as the GH, and also through new participants joining the community. So by so doing, we encourage our new participants to join so that we'll be able to the community will continue to increase. The benefits. Some people ask, what are the benefits of MMM? We are offering a mutual aid program with 30%. Now it has now grown to 100% growth per month for your donation. Growth of Mavro per month. This providing help and receive 30% or more. Or nowadays, receive 100% or more. registration bonus. After having registered and making the first donation, the participant receive a bonus in the amount of $20 if the donation is from 50 to 499. That is for the bonus for new registration, new participants. When you register, you get a $20. If the donation, that is people that register between 50 to 499. For if the donation is from 500 to 2,999, you get $500 bonus. For those registering more than $3,000, we get $100 as a bonus. Referral program, referral programs. You get 10% from all donations of the participants you invited. Inviting new members from the community is your additional contribution to this development. So MM has made it in a way that when you refer people, when you bring people into this community, you get 10% from all the donations of those participants you invited. Inviting new members is an addition to your contribution to the development of the MMM. Become a manager by finishing 10 days online schooling and earn manager's bonus. What does that mean? It means that managers of the MMM community can create their own mutual level structures and get a bonus from each of the donation of every participant in their structure. This is a multi-level bonus. Thus, a manager can have his own leader whose rank is higher than him. Manager's bonus varies. It varies depending on the level in the structure. Become a manager by finishing 10 days online schooling and earn manager's bonus. You can see from the pyramid, the manager's bonus, 5% from the first level of participants, 3% is the second level, 1% is the third level, 0.5% is the fourth level, 0.25% is the fifth level, 0.1% the sixth level, 0.05% is the seventh level, 0.03% is the eighth level, and 0.01% is the next level. Be aware of the risk. Of course, there is in every organization like MMM, there is always a risk. MMM is a community for P2P money exchange. Thus, MMM only redistributes money between its participants or connecting a donation to a recipient. Therefore, in order that the mutual aid process may be beneficial and not to be stopped, the number of participants donating money should generally increase. The community constantly works to improve the reliability of the mechanism of mutual assistance. However, it may happen that those who have donated money will not receive back help back. Donate only spare money. That's why it's advisable to whoever that wants to participate into this MMM, it should be your spare money that you donate. Don't use the money that you want to use for other things. It's just your spare money. However, for many years of operation, we had proven the system reliability, and MMM here implement various mechanisms to make donation exchange process more stable and beneficial. Security in pulse mode. You see, sometimes you see there with a pulse mode, Naira net value. You can see from the screen, the security in pulse mode. You can see it in the screen. Community building and development. Only big and fast growing community can succeed. We provide budget for advertising online, SMS marketing, ads and article in newspaper, etc. We transfer accounts, sign up from advertising under our managers. Offline events, that is presentation, conference, seminars, charity events, opening crops. We provide budget to give you a chance to build a real big team of your downlines. There are so many questions that are being asked. We call it frequently asked question about MMM. First one, people ask, what is MMM not a scam? Answer, the answer to this question is MMM is successfully works more than 4 years over 100 countries and has more than 130 million participants throughout the world. It can find videos confirming that by searching MMM page on your YouTube. The second question people do ask is it legal? Yeah, MMM is not a company or bank or HIP or MMM program. It's a community of social network of people providing financial aid directly to each other by transferring their own money to another. It connects millions of participants worldwide, those who need help and who are willing to provide help. Participants are providing help by their own goods and absolute grant. They are providing help with their own money from from which all taxes have already been paid. There is no law in any country that forbids people to share its money with others. Third question people do ask is a puzzle scheme. The answer to this question is unlike puzzle scheme. MMA is a clear and openly explaining its operation process, goals and aims. Participants are the only source of financial aid provided to other participants. MMM works as a P2P software helping to connect participants between each other. MMM does not give any guarantee or promise for you to get help from others. On the contrary, it warns about the possibility of not getting any help. Even if you provide help, MMM is being completely open and honest with its participants. How can one be sure that I will not lose my money? The answer to this question is the best way to make yourself sure is to register and provide yourself help first with a minimum amount allowed by the rules of MMM, which is $10 in order to check how MMM works. As a proof that people are really getting help from MMM, you may find videos of searching MMM pays on your YouTube or check the letters of happiness posted daily in our website where people share their joy of having received help. The fifth question people do ask is it a pyramid? The answer to this question is uniqueness of MMM is that it has no person on top of the community who gets all the money. There is also no single account where money is stored. There is no single account in MMM where our money goes. MMM uses exactly the same operational principle that all banks, pension funds, insurance company do. Since incoming funds flows is provided only by the participants, the difference between MMM and their both stated financial institutions is that MMM is absolutely open and honest, and it gives the possibility to simple people to have the same benefit that bankers have. All that is clearly stated on MMM website along with the money warning about the risk. Be open and be honest with those you invited to join the community. Provide all the information about MMM and let them make their own decision. MMM rules for self-participation. There are so many rules. Rule 1, do not have multiple accounts. It has been stated that no one should have multiple accounts. You can only always PH as many times as you want with MMM account. There is penalty for those that have multiple accounts. All accounts will permanently block and you will be banned forever. Do not share email or bank details with other members. You are advised not to share bank details. There is penalty for that. You will all be blocked from getting help until you get identity proof. The rule 3 states that do not delay in paying for your order. Everyone that delays, you will be blocked. The rule 4, do not edit your banking details or exchange passwords less than 15 days before getting GH. There is penalty for that, and that is your GH will be delayed for 14 days. Rule 5 states that do not click on the I refuse to pay payment. Once you click button I consent to make payment, do never use said I refuse to make payment for more than once a month. There is penalty for that. You must be blocked permanently. Do not make deposit or fail to attach proof of payment. Once you make a payment, you are advised to upload a proof of payment. If not, you'll be blocked also. The rule 7 says, do not fail to confirm your payment. There is penalty. You'll be blocked. 8, do not allow your family members to PH more than you. If they have more than the amount you PH to donate, let them do it through your PO or tell them to register through your guidance link. Penalty is you must be blocked. Always remember to write your letter of happiness after every GH. Once you make a withdrawal, write a letter of happiness. Maximum days to write it is after your GH, after 3 days of your GH. Penalty is you'll be blocked. MMM in Africa. What is MMM in Africa? MMM presentation is Soweto. MMM charity event in Lesotho. MMM presentation in Dubai. Now we cover Republic of South Africa, Botswana, Lesotho, Swaziland, Uganda, and now we are building the team in Nigeria. Join us to make this team. This presentation is made by Okori Ikechukwu. You can register through this link, ike5000@yahoo.com. Thank you and God bless you. Thanks for presenting.
Thank you again.